Will this be the last snowstorm of 2024? They said 3 inches. We got a little more than 3 inches. It started snowing out just around, I'd say about 11 p.m. and it has not let up. I mean, look at all this. I mean, this is something. Look at that. Pretty neat. It just is not letting up. And it's gonna switch over to rain. Sleet and rain. The dentist office. Nice to have a dentist across the street. Seriously, they said 3 inches of snow, and we've got in about 6 inches of snow. To shovel all this again. Good news is by next week it should all start melting.